Calculating financial ratios. The Fram family has liabilities of $192,000 and a net worth of $431,000. What is their debt ratio? Well, debt ratio would be liabilities divided by net worth, or in this case, 192 divided by 431,000, and that's going to equal 0.445. And so the way you could really say that is that 44% of this net worth for this family is debt.